every day you get a chance at redemption. The Madison County football team did on Friday night, a rematch with the Hawthorne Hornets, and once again, a state championship on the line. These two programs have won 6 of the last 7 state titles in this classification. Hornets back-to-back state champs, beating the boys last year. Price Harris looking to win title number 7 for his alma mater. Cowboys up 7-0 here in the second quarter. Hawthorne back-to-back state champs for a reason. They're not going away easy, folks. Adrian Curtis to DeCarion DeBose goes up for the catch and brings it down. They miss the extra point. Boys up 7-6. Madison back on offense on their own 10. Sean Williams hauls it in and gets to work past the 50, and he keeps going. Finally taken down around the 20, and when you want to get the job done, give it to this guy. Jason McDaniel powers his way in. It's 13-6, and that'd be your halftime score. Same score in the fourth. Hornets driving, but the ball gets knocked loose right into the arms of the big man, Johnny Norwood. Fourth down now for the Cowboys. They decide to go for it, and good thing. LJ Crumity on the keeper, keeps fighting, and gets into the end zone. Touchdown, Cowboys, but this one far from over. Hawthorne scores it with less than 20 seconds to go. They try the onside kick and they recover it, but a bad snap seals their fate, and the Cowboys walk away with the 21-14 win. Their 7th state title is coming home.
It's Madison County, man. Madison County knows what it takes to win, and the problem is a lot of people know what it takes to win, but not many people are willing to do what it takes to win. And our kids did. They decided they did not want to feel what they felt last December and worked their butts off, and it showed up on the scoreboard tonight.
It feels great. It feels great. You know, my brothers and my cousins were a part of the other 6 titles, so it just feels great to be able to put my name in the ranking with them and just be able to get Coach Harris his first state championship. It just feels so great.
With that 7th state championship coming home to Boot Hill, there are only about half a dozen football teams in the entire state of Florida that have more state championships than the Madison County Cowboys. From the Villages, Allison Posey, WCTV Sports.
Lucky 7. Wow. How about that? Congrats to Madison County.